I was sharing with him that he's there with us since last 10 years. First, he visited our roundtable conference in Gurgaon at, I think, 2010 at MDI Gurgaon. And I think he's a sensitive person who has a lot of sensitivity for people with disability. Whenever we invite him, he always comes on these platforms, and he himself has initiated a lot of initiatives for people with disability in state of Telangana and Andhra Pradesh. I think we are sitting in a facility which is accessible to people with disability. Yesterday, Professor Rajshekhar was sharing that everything is audited here. All the ramps and everything is accessible for people with disability, and we are here since yesterday. So 3-day event, and I think a big thanks to you, sir, for providing such a wonderful facility to us. And I think we are here. Why we are here? As Professor Revati mentioned, it's a 2-day event. Yesterday also we have an event where there was a job fair for people with disability. Around 11 corporates came. I think they selected around 51. So that is a process, that is a platform we started in 2009, and from 2009 to till date we have, I think, organized more than 125 job fairs. But why we are here, why we are organizing this Abilympics event? So I'll just give a brief about that. Like, when we started in 2008, I think not a single corporate was aware how to hire people with disability. But I think with Ishwar Kripa, we started two initiatives. We started job fairs for people with disability, and then roundtable conferences for corporates to hire people with disability. So through roundtable conferences, we started sensitizing corporates for hiring. And secondly, we started job fairs where skilled people with disability who are available are getting placements. But from 2008 to 2012, we did around 50 job fairs from Srinagar to Chennai and from Ahmedabad to Guwahati, and we found there were 60,000 people with disability who got registered with us. But out of 60,000, only 3,000 got the job. And then we found, what is the challenge? Challenge was PWD was not matching with the market requirement. And then we started our skill building program in 2013. So with God's grace, we have around 17 centers now across India where this training program are happening, and people are getting employed now. So the current number is more than 13,000 now who are working successfully with you can say more than 1,000 corporates in IT, BPO, retail, hospitality, manufacturing, e-commerce, banking. I think most of the sectors are hiring people with disability. And this number is growing up, and now the demand is very high for people with disability. And the challenge for us is there is very few people with disability who are skilled available in the market. So we are aggressively working on skilling of people with disability. And this NAAI, this National Abilympic Association of India, is going to target candidates from higher education institutes like our IITs, our central universities, our College of Arts, who are central universities, our IITs, our NITs, who are getting B.Tech education, who are getting B.Sc's, B.Com. And these candidates are, of course, they are engineers. They are very good at art competitions, but they will get a platform now. They will display their talent in the regional events that is happening in all the regions. And then there is a national event, and then they are going to travel internationally to China in 2020. So with Ishwar Kripa, we are touching this higher people with disability who are at doing higher education and who are not getting jobs. So now the corporates like Infosys or Wipro or IBM are very happy to hire these people with disability who has done such higher education. So we are creating a platform through these NAAI competitions that we are bringing talent from these higher institutes and then giving to the these IT corporates. And it's a platform which is giving, like last week we have a, I think 15 days back we have a competition at Kolkata, and there were candidates from IIT Kharagpur, there were candidates from IIT Dhanbad, and I was so happy to see them, that the people with disability are getting engineering from these IITs. Secondly, I think yesterday I was in this platform, and we have with Professor Rajshekhar Reddy, who is heading the disability. I think he's the man of the moment. Being so many challenges, he's working 24/7 for this event. Yesterday, throughout the day, night, I think for 3 days, he's with us, and he worked such a hard to bring this event to this esteemed institute at Hyderabad. So I think I've shared about these events, and I request parents. I think some of the parents are also there. Like, I think disability, jaise Professor Revati ne bataya ki disability sirf man se ya dimag se hota hai. Disability, agar hum soch le do, jaise Stephen Hawking's ka example madam ne diya, aise there are a lot of such examples hain jinse hum log disability ko overcome kar sakte hain aur hum apne talent se. So I'll request to parents that I think आपका बच्चा सब कुछ कर सकता है, बस आपको उसको एक राह दिखाना है और वो दौड़ता चला जाएगा. My request to people with disabilities that there is no disability. Disability सिर्फ आपके मन का है, आप चाहें तो कुछ भी कर सकते हैं. So आपके लिए एक खुला आसमान है, आप चाहें जहां दौड़ सकते हैं, कुछ भी कर सकते हैं. So my request to you भी कि you participate in these events. अगर कुछ लोग सक्सीड नहीं भी होंगे तो मेरे को ऐसा लगता है हार से हमें सीखने को मिलता है और आपके लिए और दरवाजे खुलेंगे. सो डोंट फील कि मैं मेरा इसमें गोल्ड मेडल, सिल्वर मेडल या कोई ब्रॉन्ज मेडल नहीं मिला, बट आप लोगों से मेरा ये रिक्वेस्ट है कि आप उसको टेक इट ए चैलेंज एंड कम इन द नेक्स्ट इवेंट एंड कम विद फ्लाइंग कलर्स. सो माई रिक्वेस्ट टू पीपल विद डिसेबिलिटी, आई थिंक डिसेबिलिटी कुछ नहीं होता, डिसेबिलिटी हमारे मन का है. आपको हार्ड वर्क करना है, कर्म करना है और फिर उसके बाद अपने आप को आगे लेके जाना है. आई थिंक दिस इज द मैसेज दैट आई वॉन्ट टू गिव टू दिव्यांग जन, बिकॉज कल भी काफ़ी बच्चे थे जिनका सिलेक्शन हुआ, बट कुछ बच्चों का सिलेक्शन नहीं हुआ. उनसे मेरा रिक्वेस्ट है कि वी हैव ए ट्रेनिंग सेंटर एट सिकंदराबाद, आई थिंक यू कैन ज्वाइन दैट सेंटर. आप ट्रेनिंग करिए, नौकरी देने वालों की कमी नहीं है. आई थिंक देर आर 1000 कॉरपोरेट्स हुआ रेडी टू हायर यू, बट यू हैव टू प्रूव योर टैलेंट. इट्स नॉट ए चैरिटी दैट दे आर गोइंग टू हायर यू, बट यू हैव टू शो योर टैलेंट, योर स्किल सेट, श्योरली दे विल हायर यू.